Okay, here. Let's get to the... Welcome, everyone. Today, we are actually doing...
real throwback game.
I promised a friend I would play this series, and I will.
Hey there, Torn, how you doing? There's my friend right there. He's one I promised I'd do this series with. I'm gonna do all 7 of the major games in order. Well, I'm gonna do the 6th, and I'll do the 7th when it comes out, since it's not out yet. Prime 4. So yeah, it's gonna be the original 3. Obviously gonna do the remakes. Oh, yeah, I probably will at some point. So yeah, I'm gonna do this one. If I can, I'm gonna do Samus's Return instead of the original Return of Samus, so the 3DS remake. And the third game actually did not. Super Metroid has not had a remake. So, yeah. Ooh. Yeah, that's not coming out of speakers right. I guess I'm just gonna use a headset so that you guys don't have to hear a double on that. But yeah, so this basically is a Game Boy Advance remake of the original. I don't know if you guys are actually going to be able to hear it if I do this. Let's find out, shall we? Actually, let's do this down here. Well, maybe. We don't know. Looks like that's not going to work. Okay. You can hear with that plugged in, that's good. Okay, let's start this. Oh, probably I can jump over. Yeah. What? Oh! That's the morph ball. Lovely. I found it already. Can I, like, charge my arm? No. I am not Mega Man. Got it! Oh, I do, just so it doesn't, like, go crazy with the actual game frames, because without that it'll go double speed. Woo! Can I drop? I can't. Okay. Ah, there we go. That's how I do that. Haha. Oh! Oh, it actually gives me objective markers. Nice. Go, Samus, go. Saving room. Which is definitely an upgrade from the original game. Definitely couldn't save it back then. Those things are invincible. I can't. Okay. Can I? Can't reach. Okay. Probably, like, get him. I know one of the upgrades is missiles, so I probably will be able to get through that with those. Something important up there, too. I can't reach it. L. Long beam? Fire long distance shots with this beam. How do I activate it? L and B to... Oh, is it just a basic upgrade? It is. Is there anything down here? No? Okay. Haha! Oh, that means I can... Haha! Oh! I got it! That's right, folks. Now I can be further away when I shoot you. Oh, this... Oh! That hurts. Okay, fire bad. Lava really bad. Ah! Can I... I guess I can't go this way. What are you? Dead. Ooh, health. Oh. Oh, come on, I don't even have a map for that area. Probably need to go through that one door there that looks like a door. So, just to, because this is pretty much a remake of an old, what was it, Atari? That this game was on? No, Nintendo. It was a Nintendo... I actually think the original game was Atari. Well, yeah, no, they didn't, from what I read, they didn't actually add very much from the original game. It was mostly just a graphics upgrade, from what I've heard. Oh, this don't look fun. Ah! Ow, ow, ow. Missile tank. Press R plus B to fire. Opens red hatches. Nice. Oh, okay then. I guess I can't go that way. Ah! Gotta be precise. And if there's one thing I'm known for, it's definitely not being... Oh! Okay then. I see how it is. Cheetah Magoo. Haha! Knew it. Ow, ow. Huh? Ah. Oh, what? Book it! Ah. Oh, it was the original Nintendo? Well, yeah, so... Even since it is pretty much a ream... I hear it's really not as long as games for the... This was a Game Boy Advance game, so I hear it's not as long as most actual GBA games tend to be. Guess I need a rocket. There we go. Haha. Oh, they fly off, okay. Oh. Oh, okay then. I see how it is. And they keep spawning out of it till I destroy it. Got it. Oh, okay. One thing I've learned from many games. Destroy everything. Oh. Ow. Am I... Did I kill it? I did. Charge beam. Hold B to charge, release to fire. I am Mega Man! It works just like Mega Man 2. Too bad I can't charge the rockets. A map room? Oh, load it all into my gun. Wait, so where's the... Oh, can I not see doors between places? Okay, so I need to go up. Oh, is that supposed to be the original, like, screw attack? Let me try this. Nope, that doesn't work. I'm an idiot. Saving! What do you mean? I don't know. Can I, like, pause and status? Hold B to charge, release to fire. Oh. Charge attack, jump with a full charge. Can I? Nope. Oh, okay. I can't hold on to it. Got it. Ooh, another upgrade. What's this? Ooh, the bomb! Okay. I knew I should have those. Oh, and it fills up my missiles too, okay. That's why, okay. Wait. Aha! More missiles. Bomb jumping. I honestly forgot that was even a thing. Death to all who harm me. I can't jump that high, got it, so... Ow. Oh, that's the map room. Woo, woo! Think if our... Oh! I know what to do. I think I need to... Bump. Yep. Ow. Holy! Okay, that's how I get there. Got it. Oh, now I need to go down to North Fair? Okay, then. Back off! Back off! Whoa! Haha! No! Dang it. Okay, this way. Haha! Oh, they're back. Oh, what the? Oh, okay then. I found that. Nothing else, okay. I wonder. Aha! Whoa, what? Ow. Let's see what's in here. That don't look fun. Okay, that leads nowhere. That leads to a fiery pit of death. and a save room. Hey Leo, how you doing? Five missiles. I don't want to go down there though. I think I've just murdered myself. Oh. Okay. I can have over 100 health. Oh, what's this? I can't get to it. Guess down I go, unless I can keep going higher. Not much to go up higher with. Oh no, that's just another saber. Well, might as well. I'm sorry, Leo. Is there anything, any possible way we can make your day better for you? Down we go! Oh. Well, if you can think of anything, let us know, buddy. Oh, that's beautiful. I think I know what that is from playing Super Smash Brothers. Let's see what's over here. Oh, that looks pretty. How? I don't know why I'm going this way when I know. Oh! Crateria. I don't think I want to be here. Sorry about that. I think so. I think it might be Mother Brain. I don't think I want to go up to Crateria, though. Not yet. I still got, certain things saying I need to be down here. Oh, am I, like, trapped? Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, I guess I have to go up to Criteria. Can I swim? Haha! Can I? Nope. I can't. I can't do anything up here. Ah! I don't like that. It seems swimming is not Samus's strong suit. I think I'm lost. I think I need upgrades to be able to actually traverse that area. Hello there. Control Alt Dan. I need to find some way to be able to get back. It's what I need to do. Sleep. I don't think so. I'm lost. I think I'm gonna have to die. So that I can go back to the last save room. Okay, now you have to go all the way. I'm gonna go back down to Norfair. This time, don't go left. Got it. New. I mean, I knew Samus was fast, but damn. I tried, but it was easier to just die. yeah. I'm a terrible person. Okay, here. This is the way we want to go. Woo! Hello to raising the difficulty. Ah! Okay then. What do I do here? What? But left is... Do I need to blow something up here? I'm so confused. Do I need to go Mario on this? No. Okay, and that's where I got stuck. I don't want to go through there. Seriously, do I have to go to Criteria? Is that the thing? Because I can't go up through here yet. So Criteria is the only way I can go. Got it. Kinda can't go that way. Nope, that ain't gonna do it. Chozo Ruins. Probably need some kind of super bomb. Oh, an upgrade, is it? Unknown item. Analysis inconclusive. Oh, lovely. What? Okay, so now I can destroy these things. Okay then. It's gonna eat me. Whoa, okay. I think I'm screwed. Oh, hey, there we go. Is this how I go up walls? Grab and hang from ledges and corners. Oh, is this... Okay, I have a ledge grab now. Okay. Am I, like, holding on with my foot, or... Oh, I see. Come on. Whoop. Nope. Okay. Whee! Oh, it's my ship. See what? Can I like get in my ship and just get out of here? Oh no, it's just a. Oh, it's a safe spot. Safe point. Okay. I have a feeling that I need a very specific something for that. I love it. Now I gotta go back down. There we go. Ow. Keep forgetting those things can do that. I just realized exactly why I needed this power-up. Because that was just a little extra area, it seems. But now I can literally just grab the edge and go back the way I came. Until I get here, I can grab this upgrade. That's the only reason that's there. Dang it. Nope, nothing up there. Might as well. Haha! Ledge grabbing. It's a game changer. Come on. Oh, okay then. Figure that out later. This looks wonderful. Until I get my next power up, they're going to be abusing wall ledge grabbing. Oh yeah, oh, so much. Ice beam. Huh. Okay. First, I need to do this. There we go. This is where I need to go, right? Yeah. Why didn't you give me another thing? I see how this is gonna work. Back up, huh? What? What? That says Kraid. That says Kraid. I don't like that. There's an upgrade back here somewhere. Oh well. There it is. Is that where I want to go? No, I want to go all the way to the bottom. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. I remember Kraid from Super Smash Bros. Melee, the Brinstar Depth level. Which, I'm gonna be honest, it was one of my favorite ones. Woo! Ledge grab for the win. Ah! Ledge grab! How could you fail? Wave your arm! Wave your arm! Crap, that didn't work. That's still not working. Why isn't it working? There we go. Whoa! Okay. Got it. Okay, what do I need to do to get to Kraid? Torian? that where I need to go? Torian? Okay, you have a good night, Leo. Oh yeah, that's the, okay, so how do I get to Crate then? Oh, it looks like there's a thing right there. Hi there. Oh. Yay, health. Ha! I think I figured it out. Down we go. Oh boy. Head back up and try to go through here. Oh, that's not what I was actually wanting to do, but those look important. Okay. I am doubting that's where I want to go. I'm stuck. Oh boy. Okay, I probably want to just jump straight now. That was bad. Or maybe I'll just go through this door. The one I originally wanted to... Ah! Go through. I'm feeling I'm going to a place I really shouldn't be going, but I'm gonna do it anyway. So, okay. I guess I'm done. Okay, have a good night. Oh boy. Ah! can't get up there. Got it. Okay, I can't get through that. Then. Aha! A map room. A new PH and I'm sorry, a new phone. Nice. Yeah, pretty much. I'm starting the Metroid series. With zero missions, since it was a remake of the original game. Laws of Samus. Kill everything! Whoop! Aha! Okay then. Some way to be able to move that. So I'm guessing that's an upgrade I get this through here. Nothing I can do. Oh! Okay then. Try this way. Okay, I can't do anything with that. That's right. That's why I didn't go that whole thing. Oh, great. Go. Try this again. Go up this way. There we go. Okay, can't do anything there. There and see what we can find. Maybe the upgrade will be this way. I'll go with a no. It's the only place left, really. Ah! I'm sorry. Aha! I found it! Oh, okay. Oh, dang it. Ah! Can't grab that last one for some weird reason. Gotcha. Okay then. Okay, can't do anything there. Got it. Thank you. Well, I think I activated those. There we go. Haha, I figured it out. Dang it! It did now. What down here? It would seem something I pretty much don't want to touch until I get a suit that'll probably need a spare. Probably the magma suit. Quite obviously, it's gonna be a magma suit. Haha, nice try. Go down now. What? Okay then, I see how this works. Dang it! There we go, I got it that time. Why it's a white door. Hmm. Is that all that was for? Got that. Because I'm a smart person. You've got to be kidding me. Well, how the... How am I supposed to get over there? I'm supposed to get up there. Lord. Okay, gotta figure out something else. Maybe I need to go through this one now. What? I don't get it. So literally the only thing I haven't been through is that one. I can't get to that door. I can't get through that block. Oh, I'm so lost. What am I supposed to do? No idea where that sound came from. Okay, here. Okay. Okay, I need to go back up then. More health! Yeah, this is where I want to go. There it is. Yeah, save. Up here. Oh, okay. Oh. Aha. Unknown item. But now I can mess with those things and I know where to go next. More health. And another save room. Nice. And I'm actually going to be able to get past that one area now. Oh, don't tell me that's literally just to get back from here. that is. Okay, but now that I can affect that stuff, gotta keep spamming it. Is it? Yes. Oh, okay then. That's, good to know. Okay, that's so I can go back. Here we go. It's Creed. Okay. That was actually a little bit easier than I expected. Oh, is the other head Ridley? Speed booster. Run until speed boost begins to break certain blocks and damage enemies. Come on. Ah, dang it. Come on. Upbeat.
Ah!
Ah! Right between them. Oh, dang it. Come on. So I do need to shoot at them to keep them off me. Dang it! Okay, I am out. Do I need to head back up? I think so. Back up we go. Oh. I'm sure that's Ridley. Isn't he supposed to be purple though? Oh. Oh, gotta go back to Norfair. Go. Now to figure out how to get there. Probably that works. It up. Okay. Okay, further back. Got it. Thank you. Aizatsu. Okay. I have a feeling it has something to do with being down here. Whoa. Do it again, got it. What's the ES? High jump. Nice. Nice. Now I don't have to bomb jump. feel like that is a terrible place to go. Ugh. Oh, there's two other doors there. Okay. Gotta go back up now. Lord. Oh. Let's save. See here, so all the way left and up. Definitely traverse things much easier. Oh. I think I was supposed to go up. I think I turned somewhere wrong. Yeah, this is where I want to go. This way. This is where I need to go. Thank you.
Saga.
Various suit. Well, I like change how I look. Decreases damage taken from enemies, prevents damage from acid and heat. Nice. Oh yeah. How do I get to that? That's how. Woo-hoo. I can actually just use them now. Nice. Back down into Norfair. Lovely. I probably need to go through that green door. However you go through a green door. Let's check out the rest of this first. Huh. I don't want to go over here. I just want to keep going down. Mm-hmm. Oh, they're not here. Okay, then. Down. Again. Man, do we love going down here. Oh, jeez. Try that again. Oh boy. Okay then, I can't go back that way, got it. Okay, that must be lava instead of just acid. Thank you. There it is. Here we go. Hey, another one. Is that the only thing down here? Yep. Lovely. Just killing myself. Oh, I see what orange means, okay. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Move. Okay, yeah, no. I made it through. Oh, hi. Okay.
saving. Okay, another map room. Ridley! I knew it. I hate having to be precise when you also have to dodge enemies. It makes it so annoying. Dang it! Oh, I am so going to die. Did it.
I figured that out. Oh, it's another one of those. It's annoying. This wave beam. What's that do? Beam which is made of energy wave. Energy waves can pass through solid objects. But now where do I go? Ha 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 ha! And that's how you deal with that! Okay then. Or not. Thank you. It did now. Oh, I killed it. Lost about half my health on it. Trying to, but I did it. Okay, so I'm actually going to call it a night here, folks. I hope all of you have a good